This is Sandstorm.
To our stuff today. We're just gonna get right into our trailers that we're gonna be reacting to today. Let's get with that Hunger Games first.
What's the one question I get asked the most?
After this commercial.
What pans do you use at home? Well, today, I'm ready to lift the curtain and tell you.
I am honored to introduce to you the creator of the Hunger Games themselves, Dean Casca Highbottom.
I have summoned you all here for the 10th annual reaping ceremony, in which we choose to...
Sorry, guys, I totally missed that first part. Hold on. Was that Viola Davis' voice?
I am honored to introduce to you the creator of the Hunger Games themselves, Dean Casca Highbottom.
I have summoned you all here for the 10th annual reaping ceremony, in which we choose 2 children from each district to fight to the death in the Hunger Games.
From District 12, Lucy Gray Baird.
There has been a change this year. As a mentor, Mr. Snow, your role is to turn these children into spectacles, not survivors.
What does my mentor do besides bring me roses?
So this is looking like it's like a prequel or something. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, so I guess if you guys are reading the books, write down in the comments, is this considered the prequel? Did they have prequel books just released recently? You know what I mean? What's the deal with this movie? Why is it seeming like it's like old school, bro? Like,
I do my best to take care of you.
You really want to take care of me in that arena? Start by thinking I can actually win.
I'm Lucky Flickerman, first ever host of the Hunger Games.
Enjoy the show.
5, 4.
Enjoy the show.
So yeah, that answers my question. It is the very first Hunger. Okay, so this is a prequel. Okay. I might be interested in it. I might.
3, 2.
Enjoy the show.
Run.
Enjoy the show.
What happens in there? Fueled with the terror of becoming prey. See how quickly we become predator? See how quickly civilization disappears?
There's a natural goodness built into us all. We can step across that line into evil, or not.
That boy, it's the sound of snow falling.
How wonderful that we all get to be here for someone's final performance.
It's not just about winning.
Everything is about winning.
You're monsters, all of you.
It's the things we love most that destroy us.
Okay. I ain't gonna say I was waiting on it or anything like that, but that might be one I might want to see. You know what I mean? That the first Hunger Games, I did enjoy it. I ain't gonna lie, like I didn't not enjoy the Hunger Games, but I just wasn't like part of that super fandom type thing. You know what I mean? Like I was cool with it. It was real cool, interesting concepts and stuff like that. Just having this, you fight for you know, districts and, you know, whatever the situation may be. Like, I thought it was like a apocalyptic, there we go, apocalyptic type of world, because I didn't read the book. So I'm thinking it's that. Well, this looks like the beginning of it, and it looks like it's like this world has been like this. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting. You know what I mean? I might actually watch this and have a different perspective on the Hunger Games that, you know, I watched before. So, hey, man. Power tool, man. Hey, I'm ready for it. I'm, you know what I mean? But anyway, the next one.